As I come into your presence, past the gates of praise, into your sanctuary, till we're standing face to face. I look upon your countenance, I see the fullness of your grace. And I can only bow down and say,
you are awesome in this place, mighty God. You are awesome in this place, Abba Father.
Church, let's learn it from the beginning together.
And as I come into your presence, past the gates of praise, into your sanctuary, till we're standing face to face, I look upon your countenance. I see the fullness of your grace, and I can only bow down and say, you are awesome in this place, mighty God. You are awesome in this place, Abba Father.
Awesome in this place, mighty God.
pray, church. I want everyone to be seated. Tonight specifically, we're going to pray for the wounded. Now first we're going to do it here. Maybe this is the first meeting you've been in all week. Maybe you've been here all 3 days. We've had some significant words and times of getting it right with the Lord. This is how I want us to pray tonight. If you feel, man, you've had the strength of God just kind of ebbing out of your members, and you really need, you're saying, God, I need a touch from you, Lord. I mean, maybe you feel